In this two-part overview, we'll show you the highlights of report packages. In part one, we'll discuss what report packages are and why to use them, and we'll discuss their components such as doclets, sections, and development phases. Part two examines these development phases in more detail. Performance reporting is a critical function in most companies. Whether the reports are internal reports for board packages, management updates, quarterly updates, or external reports like statutory, regulatory, filing, or annual, the ability to gather information from various sources, review it for accuracy, and present it to the intended audience is a core function of business. Creating reports is easy with one author and no required review, but having multiple authors working on a report can be more complicated. Do all of the authors have the current version? How do you merge changes from multiple authors into a single document? As you add content creators, keeping everyone organized becomes more challenging. The situation can become even more difficult with several authors, multiple reviewers, each of whom might be responsible for different sections, and multiple signers who provide final sign-off on the whole report. How do you keep all of your authors, approvers, reviewers, and signers organized? How do you handle versioning and manage workflow? Coordinating stakeholders by email can be daunting. A better way to organize and produce a collaborative report is by using a report package. So, what is a report package? A report package is a reporting construct that enables you to structure the content of your report, assign responsibilities to content creators and reviewers, and manage their collaboration and workflow to produce a unified document. Report packages help you manage the lifecycle of your deliverables. With them, you can assign content to multiple authors, gather comments from reviewers, provide an electronic sign-off on the completed report, manage the report lifecycle by providing notifications to users, managing the workflow, and coordinating the processes, combine data points with textual narrative, and secure and control access to the report content, enabling users to see only the content that they are permitted to see at the time that they are permitted to see it. Next, let's look at some key components of a report package. Report packages enable you to divide reports into subcomponents called doclets. What makes up a doclet varies depending on the type of report that you are creating. For example, a sales report might have separate doclets for each geographical region, and a financial disclosure might have doclets for each of the various financial statements, tax statements, and notes. You assign doclets to authors who then provide content. Sections enable you to group doclets for organization or to keep doclets together that have a common format or are intended for a common viewership. For example, you can group all financial statements in a report into one section. This provides a filtered view of only those doclets to the reviewers assigned to that section. Report package development occurs in three phases. The author phase enables you to compile the various report content and supporting details together into a cohesive report package. The review phase allows you to gather commentary on multiple draft versions and to revise the report content accordingly. The sign-off phase provides the ability to gather electronic signatures from key stakeholders and to secure report content to prevent further modifications. You decide which development phases your report requires. Is the report content going to be provided primarily by one or two people? Then you may not require an author phase. Is your report being developed for a small group of internal stakeholders? Then you may not require a review phase. You can tailor the development phases to the type of report that you require. In part one of this topic, we defined report packages and their components, and we discussed the many benefits of using them within your organization. In part two, we will look at the developmental phases in a little more detail. To learn more about Enterprise Performance Reporting Cloud Service, visit the link shown here.